So let's dive in, guys. Let's talk about young black kids having opportunities with baseball. Tony, I'll start with you. What's the progress report, if you were to say, in the last 10 years, where we're at with black kids in baseball?
I think it's been amazing. The last 10 years, you think about where we started and the progress that's been made, and the talent that's out there is phenomenal. And Junior's been a part of it, most of the way. And his input, his willingness to be involved, put his name behind it, has been like phenomenal. So the growth, the talent, the draft, it's been phenomenal. So I just see progress as we continue to move forward.
So MLB's doing a lot of things. Hank Aaron, the Dream Series. Obviously, we just talked about the Swingman Classic. You're involved in this intimately. What do you see the impact? Is it working?
It's getting there, but it takes time. But you're seeing more and more kids that come through the Hank Aaron Invitational, going to colleges, going to, getting drafted. And it's exciting because now, you see them at 12 and now they're 20 and they're in the big leagues and you're like, hey, this is awesome because now look at him, look what he's doing in the big leagues. And that's what, we need is things like that to show the growth is going this way and watch these kids develop.
What they got you today?
Three what?
Three hitters.
Hold on, what?
That's what I say.